interior apocalyptic realm. I am at the meeting, the frolicking wisdom. I have bordered all the worlds. I am not anxious of their contributions. Their contradictions to me are like complementary caresses, a bouquet of contrasting care. I am shadowed by a multiplicity of worlds. I am unethically sourced. I have been sown in the furrow of empire. I belong only to my circumstance. Suffocated by the bureaucrats of thought, back into the murky Everon. I have turned inside to the outside, and now presides no difference, only repetition of the same becoming. The knowledge of evil is an inadequate knowledge. Innocence is the truth of multiplicity. I am Calibanistic. I am Jacometid. I am Urodovy. I am the arrow that falls before the target, before the experience is expressed. It abounds. Salty soup of silken cunt in my mouth. Fullness of budding cock in my mouth. I am the hexagon of every meaning, the imminence of each cell. I shall learn to relax amongst the debris of my hopes. I am entire or diminished, depending on the waking hour. Soil in my mouth. The budding flowers of my eyes that have enjoyed the spectacle. The manifest desires, the manifold diversions, but seen beyond the veil, beyond the significance, even beyond the real. And now, seeing the being that it sees from, it is done. Okay.